notion is to get as high a club head speed as efficiently or as effectively as possible. So anyone who has a poor kinematic sequence will have low club head speed as a result.
Single point swing is setting up in much easier, less rotation, less movement than a conventional golfer.
True. Yeah.
When people don't start the lower body correctly, they can't get this sequence.
It's virtually impossible.
Kind of didn't fit their mold of what they wanted to have in their Hall of Fame. So I needed to show how good he was.
That's been kind of the work we've been doing is looking at Mo Swing from a very mechanical standpoint.
He had a unique motion. I don't think I've ever seen anybody use the motion he used. And I think a lot of people would be wise to copy it.